Welcome back to the channel. I am playing Supermarket Simulator on the PS5. I just upgraded my storage system, so I should be doing pretty decent on the storage wise. I got it organized. Hopefully everything flows really good. Gonna get a checklist made on how this is in order, because this is in order of the shopping cart, so it should be good. So I have some cereals. And it looks like I need none. Potatoes, I need 4. Do I have any flour at all? Yeah, flour, I need 3. Damn. Mustard, it looks like I need 1. Yeah, this is so much easier to do shopping. Pasta, I need 4. Salt, I need 4. Soda, I need 4. Damn. Cheese, I need 6. Coffee, I need 6. I don't know if I'm going to be getting all this or not. Eggs, I need 4. And milk, I need 4. And jam, I need 4. And I need another shell for the jam, but alright. Let's go place my order. I don't have too much here, so let's see. Let's go. Okay, I don't need no cereal. I need 4 potatoes. Three of those. One of those. How many pastas? 4. There's 2. Three, 4. Well, let me do this. Let me throw this on the order. Salt. I'm going to just start with 3 apiece here. Don't know how much money I'm going to have to buy all this shit, so I'm going to have to kind of alright, that's where I'll leave it. That's where I'll start. And then the next day I should be able to just buy everything and finish stocking up my shelves. Yeah, this day's gonna go by pretty damn quick when I can just go and do this. Makes life a lot easier. If I can get past that part of the damn gate, I'll be doing good. Yeah, because now my day should go by pretty damn quick, I would think. Where's my little tiny box? We'll put jam on that one. Okay, good. Things are starting to and hopefully, jeez dang, can't keep up with the damn potatoes. I almost need to have 6 boxes of potatoes. But maybe after I get more products, that will slow down a little bit. So now I just need $1,300 to expand my store. Where am I going with this? Oh, up top. Damn, okay. Oh, that's where soda goes. I fucked that one up. We'll fix it though. We'll put soda there. Yeah, because coffee goes there. So soda goes here like that. Okay, there we go. Now this guy's just going to be busy, busy, busy the whole damn day. Oh yeah, okay, here's my soda. So okay, I was so confused for a moment. But I'm not confused no more. I was just confused. Yeah, I definitely need more product, but I need to expand my store one more time and I should be good. I ordered 4 soda. Damn, okay. Where's my cheese go right here? And coffee, okay. Now I can check my prices and open the doors. That's correct. Key racked. Let it go up a little bit. That'd be nice. No. All prices look about the same. Alright, everything's the same, so let's open the doors, turn on the lights, open the doors, and get another day under our belts. How many cashiering have I done? Am I over 1,000 yet? I don't think I am over 1,000, but nope, 936. Damn. I'm better than half, though. And it's only been 30 days, so I probably have to make it to 60 days before I'm done cashiering. Okay. Make money so I can fill up my shop, so I can fill up my storeroom, and then it's just save up money until I can get enough for it. Oh my gosh, that's right, there's still a shelf back there. So I only need a few more of those then, because I have one. As soon as I expand my store, that there should be a fucking. Because somehow I put a stupid thing in there, so I do not know. What do you need back? You need 903 back. Okay. I forgot about that stupid shelf. Somehow the game glitched out on me, and when I was trying to rearrange my store, and I got stuck back there with the cereal shelf, and then the cereal shelf, they still get cereal from it. And now that guy's just restocking it. Means I'm gonna go through more cereal than I need to. Okay, get out of here. But with what I bought today, plus the money I make today, I should have my shelves fully, or really close to being fully stocked tomorrow. And then, like I said, then it's just a matter of and then I just have to buy a couple of cases of stuff, and that's it. I won't have to. So I think I need 450, so I need 1750 plus 3 shelves, so. Which is 600, so I need about $2,500. And I can expand my store. Well, I'll probably get the shelving first, expand my store, and then buy the. And then I'll do it all over again. Because then I'll have to buy storage again, and I'll have to upgrade my store again, and slowly. I hope I don't need fridges. I'm gonna assume I'll get 6 items that are all shelf stable, I hope. If not, I'll buy a fridge. Buy a fridge next time. $240 your change, sir. I like exact change. Exact change is nice. Oh yeah, my days are going by a lot quicker now. I like that. Come on. There we go. That was a pretty good chunk of change there. Do. Jesus, this star's hopping right now. Shit, at this rate, I'll be able to upgrade my star and get new product in a couple of days. It's 31:23. Come on now, get with the program. 9 o'clock, huh? June's my day's about over. Soon I've finished ringing up all these folks. I'll be over 1,000. That'll be good. I'll buy another shelf and. Finish stocking up my shelves, and then once my shelves are stocked fully, I should be able to do what I need to do. Now, I wonder how long it's going to take me to actually like max out my store. Probably put more lights in at some point too, but that's definitely a later issue. That's not an issue for right now. When I'm getting close to being done with the, I'm making like 3,000-4,000 a day. Holy damn, okay, let's go. Okay, my last 4 customers, yay. Wow, that was a pretty good profitable day there. What was the 66? My last customer. Yippee-ki-yay. Alright, let's see how's my stock looking down here. How much shit has gone? Holy damn. Damn. am. Only made 300. No, actually, yeah. No, not horrible. All right, thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.